ladies who embroidered a block will give you a brief autobiography and the history of the building which they embroidered. This block was embroidered by Dorothy Helston, and Cecile Bile will give you the history.
For Dorothy Helston, who embroidered the Lennon Hotel. Dorothy was originally from Florida. She came here after World War II, and she married a local rancher, Marion Helston, and had one son, Ray. They resided just east of Hinsdale on Highway 2. Dorothy has been a Methodist church organist since she was 13 years old. The original Lannan Hotel. This hotel occupied the lot where the Denham House had burned in 1913, just north of the railroad and the road that later became Highway 2 on the southeast corner of what is now the south parking lot of the American Legion. After the Denham House burned, Mrs. Lannan purchased the lot and moved in a big white house from the flat to the west somewhere, and she had the west wing built on. They tell the story of a traveling salesman who had a room in the west wing of this hotel and had gotten very cold. So he went to the lobby to be near the big wood-burning stove for a while and get warm. Mr. Andrew Sherry had just come in from his ranch in the storm and had ice on his beard when he walked into the hotel. A salesman looked up at him and exclaimed, "My God, man, which room did you have?" Whether this is a true story or not, we cannot say, breathlessly hot depending on the time of the year. After Mrs. Lannan built her other hotel, this one was managed by several different people for several years. It finally stood vacant for